a species of the Chenopodium genus, which is the source of edible seed called quinoa. It contains mockesterone A and other steroids, some having ECDYSTEROID activity on insects.